I felt that one way up here.
Looking at third down. Challenging the defenders to the right side. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off. Staying with the passing game on first down. He's got the grab, and he's got the first.
Jim, that was some
play action. Stands in the pocket. Gains 11.
When you're on the defensive side, you just cannot lose containment even on a
first and goal. And he's thrown to the ground.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time
up in the slot. They feed the running back. How about that run? Touchdown.
What a job by the offense.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Ball's picked off.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be
first and 10. The throw to the left. The Jaguars now move the chains.
Good job by the quarterback completing that pass against the zone
defense.
4-6
formation. Second and goal from the three. Jacksonville is in for the score. Smith is in the shotgun. Looking across the middle, he had no time to get set.
Arroyo! Arroyo!
The play clock's running down. Geno Smith will take it from the gun. Makes the catch in open space.
Great job by the receiver that time, holding onto the football after the...
That'll bring us to the end of the first quarter here in East Rutherford. We'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter. They better hurry to get the snap. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Incomplete. Almost. The quarterback throws to the right. That ball has been picked off. The tackle was made.
Most NFL linebackers, their borderline good enough to
play. Play number six coming up on this drive. So, first and goal to go. Staying on the ground. Touchdown and third down and 5. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Oh, that could have been intercepted here. First and 10. Handoff to the back. Heading right. And picks up the first down. Smith's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Looking to go deep. Nice catch. Jets in for the score.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll
first and 10. Looking to the right side and throwing. Butler's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on the shotgun here. He wants to go deep. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
I give all the credit to the wide receiver.
We have
here
a review coming from the booth. Inside the last 2 minutes, this one had to be instigated by the folks upstairs. They challenged the call on the field, and in fact, it was the proper thing to do. The play is overturned.
Second and 10.
He's looking to the right. Newman with the interception. He's brought to a halt.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Nobody's open.
Smith will now take it from the gun.
That ball is going the other way. Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's.
That's a delay of game.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
First and 15 to go. Draw play. They bring him to the turf. The Jaguars with no timeouts left.
It's always good for the quarterback to really.
No doubt about it. That does it for the first half. Jets trailing this one, which is brought to you third and six. The Jaguars get a first down. This offense can't. Second down following that incompletion. Maurice Jones-Drew gets it here. The tackle's going to be made. Looking at every option.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback and you just rush him.
Second down and a long way to go. Screen pass. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Good job that time.
He's a receiver in the slot. First and 10. The quarterback throws to the right.
I like
this. Three on the way. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Interception. It's away from the stack. Touchdown, Jets. To the slot for this snap. Now first and 10. Airing it out. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
Well, one of the prettiest plays in the NFL.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Makes the reception. They pounce on him there. First down and 10. Right back to him one more time. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
That's a good touchdown.
Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. First and 10. Here's the quick toss.
Nice run that time by the running back. And if they keep running the
formation
football.
Here, shotgun challenging the defenders to the right side. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down. 15 minutes to go. And we'll return after this message and a word from your local station. Trying to make something happen. Ball's out.
Nice job by the offense at time.
First and 10. Play action. Waits for an opening to unfold. And that's a gain of 9.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team ready.
Third down and 6. He gets it again on this drive. The tackle was made short of the first, and that'll bring up fourth down. The kick is good.
That was a nice kick.
Second down and 10. Down the field.
Wow.
Second and 10. Trying to work that left side. And he was wide open. One. So second down here. Smith's going to take it from the gun. The quarterback throws the pass. Gains 12.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator.
Down for the seventh play of the drive. No margin for error from just outside the goal line. Touchdown. This game is tight.
If you go to an NFL
up here for the onside kick, they want that football back. There's a yellow marker down on the field. That onside kick did not travel 10 yards. Hey. There's the marker. It comes out. That snap was not in time. It'll be a delay of game call.
Still first down.
After that penalty, it'll be first and 15. And they're going to call a timeout here to stop the clock. Offense lines up here. Takes the knee. Backs out on the field for this one.
Arroyo!
Smith's back in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
You know, to control the football.
Grand 38! Grand 38!
Arroyo! Mike 56! Mike 56!
Let's run!
Motion!
Arroyo! Arroyo!
Now first and 10. The quarterback throws to the right. That catch will extend the drive. Smith is in the shotgun. Eyeing that left side. And that ball's nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great.
Mike 56, Mike 56.
Second down and 10. Working that left side. Incompletion there. Just not quite able. Geno Smith will take it from the gun. Going for the home run. But it's incomplete.
That was a nice job by the defense. Being alert for the downfield 12.
The what? 90. What? 90.
Mike 56. Mike.
Surveys. And they can't connect. The game has come to an end. Got one team with its season extended onto the divisionals, and another one heading home after a disappointing loss. Well, the postseason will march on next week with the divisional round, and it's always sweet to pick up a victory in the postseason. Here, a wild card victory today.
Nothing like it to verify all the hard work you put in during the regular season, and then to back it up with a wild card win. That is some, hey, good stuff.